Me.
I don't know. It's okay. We'll look after it. This is the radio. It can save lives. Usually when you drop down in cardiac arrest. Your chances of survival are only 5%. But now you have the defibrillator. That's 80%. It gives you a little electric shock, which pumps your heart again. But still, just for safety, we call the ambulance. And later, we are also going to do a drill test of defibrillators. Now, defibrillators, you put here and here. They give you a shock around your body, and it helps the heart beat again. When this happens, the person must get stitches immediately. And oh, it's time for football. Remember, the greatest saver.